and welcome to our next restaurant adventure. Follow me. Our potluck is a tapas restaurant owned by the number one chef in the country, Luke Dale Roberts. The menu is a taste experience, sharing plates which are divided into salty, sour, sweet, umami and bitter. We're chatting to Freddy Diaz today. He's the head chef at Potluck Club. What makes the Potluck Club the best tapas restaurant in Cape Town?
I think we're the best because we are probably one of the first to have started this in Cape Town.
We're not really restricted by the term tapas. Whilst we are doing nice small plates of food, we break the menu down into the sort of five main flavor profiles. Those profiles are like the prominent ideas of the dishes, that there's so much more to it. So things are just more than just sweet or more than just sour. I think my favorite dish would probably be the seafood tagine. Luke and I spoke about coming up with the sauce and, you know, the garnishes, and it ended up being a really nice and very popular dish.
So the much talked about seafood tagine. The flavors are so delicate, but so delicious. We have a little bit of tuna tataki, we have a fish taco, and we have a miso broth as well. A steamed bun with battered fish. Who is the most famous person who has eaten at Potluck Club?
We've had a few famous people eating at the Potluck Club, but the most memorable and the most exciting for me was Roger Taylor, the former drummer for Queen. He ate here on my first week at the Potluck Club, and we even sat down and had a beer with him afterwards, which was super, super cool.
Time to order a cocktail. So it smells of lychee. And it tastes like a Thai green curry. And a chili kick. And the conclusion is, the Potluck Club has nothing to do with luck and everything to do with pure genius.